All right, so we got Zayul versus Zerks.
That's what I just said. That's banger commentating. That's my boy Frog. Hey, you guys, I gotta play now.
All right, so.
What's up, Frog?
So Zayul's kind of farming right now.
Yeah, he's got a pretty early lead on that. I don't even know what happened just now. I just got here.
Yeah, I don't know either. I wasn't really paying attention. But Zerks is gonna make the comeback of the century,
yeah,
bro.
Just gonna get back just now with the drop that jab back here. And I gotta go play too.
Damn, Caius has to play, guys. Sorry. Dang, Zayul's farming again.
Sisto and Shrekker Station 3.
Sisto is gonna play his match. Let's go. This dude Sisto has like a Legend of Zelda necklace and he thinks he's like raw for it. Yeah, Bucket's pretty raw. Oh no. Let's see who's gonna win this game. This game's even, but Zayul takes it.
What? It does? Zayul, you're so cool. Come on, it's cool. You shut the fuck up. You play Sora.
Hey, bitch. That's my wrong name. You're white and I'm Pat, you're lying. Shut up.
Zayul, you're literally dog shit.
You gassed him up. What did you feel? You were gassed up.
Alright, so Missions is calling Zayul a bad player right now. For anyone that can't hear.
Wait, what are you trying to buy?
Let's see if Zerks could turn the set around with his Lucina. I'm actually a top 10 commentator. Let's go. Dr. Iggy Kappen over here.
Thank you.
best character in the game. Dr. Iggy at 8 to station 8.
Not saying he's not a good player, but he's gonna die. Watch. I'm manifesting what's actually gonna happen. I'm not an op, it's just Belmont on the ledge. We can escape the disadvantage. He needs to kill him right now. Okay, that's a good idea. can win now. He can win. Oh no, he needs to snipe the jump.
Sushi 32 to station 10.